results. The dye analysis determined that the fabric of the last heart was manufactured between 1969 and 1974. But beyond that, there's nothing more they can tell us. Mulder, it's not Samantha. And whoever that little girl really is, we'll find her.
How?
I don't know. But I do know you. Why don't you go on home and get some sleep?